So when David met Goliath, do you remember how many stones he took? He was in the Valley of Elah in the Shephelah. You do want to watch the video below in the description on the Shephelah. He took 5 stones. Maybe that's just an insignificant detail. There were 5 cities in the Philistine territory. And also, Goliath has 4 brothers. So maybe 1 stone for each of them.